Oh, that's not good. Good, glad I could help. Shit. Oh, definitely didn't want to attract him to me. Didn't want you here either, asshole. But I mean, in the end, right, it's more than that. It's, you know, playing through all three games get you invested in the characters, the interest, and, you know, if you're playing Paragon like I was, you know, you don't want everyone to die. Let me kill you. Really? Come on, guys. Impolite. I have always been polite to you. Impolite, both of you.
Stand still. Do I look like I'm nicking stuff? I'm trying to heal you, not bloody tickle you.
Someone died. Oh, Justin.
Hey,
nope, we are heading on those last rounds. I need my money, Justin. Next time, be more flipping careful. Awesome. I need to get up here.
That's some good stuff I sold you. Put it to good use.
Shit. You're gonna bring them right in here, aren't you? Oh good, I just used two of my grades for no reason. Get out of here! Really? No! Mine! Gosh. Class effectiveness.
Can you see I'm reloading?
What's wrong, dear? You having some problems getting your shotgun off? Guys do. Anyways, you make all these decisions. You get invested in this world, and the ending is a 30-second cutscene with a quick clip on like four people. Three people. I mean, I'm gonna assume that it's Admiral or Admiral, right? No. Who is it? Colonel Anderson. You get it for Anderson. Right, you know, your love interest and Joker, and honestly, thank God, because Joker, I feel like, just keeps everything together. I love Joker. I said that if Joker dies, I will never replay the game ever if Joker had died. But I mean, he doesn't, you know. So you see Joker, what I'm gonna assume is whichever one's your love interest, if any. Oh jeez. Oh good, I'm down to the scar. Ah, shit.
Lovely big guns.
This guy is too much. But he holds his own, so I don't give a shit. Like, you can be a total dumbass throughout the whole game. Like, if you... Oh, shit, exit. If you can hold your own, I don't care. Like, if he was being weird and making faces and talking, shooting his gun off into the air, dying every round and not healing anyone, I'd be like, what a dick. But he's not, you know, he's healing everyone, so it's fine. But no, so you make all these decisions, you do all of this stuff, and you get this shot of three people, this quick cutscene, and then what? And then it, fucking goes, you know...
Bye,
oh good, they're back there. You know, it fucking cuts this weird stargazer telling a legend of Shepard, which almost doesn't make sense because... Everyone's got this, right? Good, because I need to take care of this asshole. It's really slow-mo right now. It's okay. I got this guy. See? Call me right there. Helping the team. What was I thinking? Oh yeah, and then like a scene with the Stargazer, which I think's weird because I was pretty sure Liara, sent her thing out. So if we all survive, right? Or if Shepard dies, the universe survives. And they're sitting there going, well, you know, what's on each star, blah blah blah. But wouldn't... I mean, you get no sense of time, right? You don't get any fucking sense of time. Like, at the end, like, you don't know if, you know, the mass relays get destroyed, like, immediately. And if they do, that traps everyone in their solar system. I mean, a good portion, all if not most... You know, everyone on the Citadel gets killed. You know, you theoretically suspect that everyone on the Citadel got killed when the Reapers took it, but, you know, that's never told a yes or no to. There's no way I'm drawing that guy's attention over to me. It's like watching a train wreck. I love it. See, now I got some things' attention by shooting them. Seeing this friggin' siren who thinks she's... Hell no! I'm not here. Yep, you guys can just... I was just gonna let that thing walk right by. Fully willing to let Justin die.
New mag, give me a sec.
Wait, come here. Fine, screw you. Oh shit. Why? What the shit? Fucking stupid.
Cash here, grab it all.
bombs down there, I'll put pipe bombs down here.
Stand still or I'll stick it where the sun don't bloody shine.
Gosh, oh no! Computer! Shit, come on, come on, come on, come on!
Beep.
Oh shit!
My god, it's a beeping noise. Oh, son of a gun. There are a lot of ground.
Right, you would think that with everything you put invested in it, you know, where the fuck was he? Never mind, who really cares? That you would just get more, and then, you know. I don't know. I just would have expected more out of it. Honestly, to put it bluntly, it fucking blew. Everyone says that, you know, oh, it's gonna change, with the DLC, is gonna fix it. There just should have been more. If they're not making a sequel or anything, then there's no reason for there to be, you know, questions as to whether Shepard lived or died. Take that, motherfucker. That's what I thought. Oh jeez, shit, heal, heal, ah! Go figure. Woo! Money! Alright. I'm gonna exit, right? Exit map, or disconnect. I'm gonna go onto the main screen, I'll just finish this up, we can look at some pretty pictures as we stare at this, and I can creep on my profile. So I got up there, I have 1 million damage, I have about over half the stuff for the scar. Does this tell me what comes up next? No. Right. So it just, you hit so much into the game and like there wasn't anything back out. So I hope the DLCs are really good from what I understand. Or from what I've heard from rumors, they should be. It was just disappointing. I didn't want to finish it. I was really sad and you have these moments and I don't know. Personally, I think that Joker and them, I don't know what they were doing. All I could think of is that maybe they were heading out to try to find you, to see what happened to you when you disappeared, but then you're on the planet and does anyone find you in time? You're pretty messed up, but that's the end of it. Speculation, disappointment. Thanks for watching some Killing Floor, and I will see you guys next time.